So you're welcome, President Buhari. Yes. What can we do for you? We are very much happy to see you. Yes.
The problem I have come to Zambia to meet the excellence is because of the photo which is going around. Your people are vandalizing my photos everywhere, at my tomac photos. What are you doing with my photo? That's what I came to find out.
Which photos?
The photo of the tarmac. The photo of the tarmac.
That's the only thing that you can come all the way from your place. You know, if you have some of you at Parana, the things for the wise, they are correspondent, they are similar.
Listen to me very carefully. You got that photo without clearance, passport. How did you manage to get somebody's sweat and then you said I issue functioning that property? Don't you know that what are you doing is manufacturing infrastructure ragoon, infrastructure ugumbrias, infrastructure umbreded? That's what you are doing.
Well, that English is so deep. They don't know that English. You know, it's not really put in a lot of English.
Don't involve the judging Pombo in this. We are talking about, my thing.
Your English is also deep. The digger for the tarmac.
But
listen, the thing is, that was just a mistake. Wasn't a problem, we make mistakes. I know it's very bad, but I like using my local language. So the thing is, we made a mistake as a government. That was just a mistake. If you go at, we didn't even know that. You know that thing about my photos, yeah, for sure. We take a lot of photos. We have better roads. We have nice roads.
Listen to me. You are talking to me. I'm hungry as President Buhari, the president of Nigeria. Because look, that is infrastructure monotonous. That is infrastructure ubumbrias. That is infrastructure umumnias. Why didn't you do that? The impiat of the Kobrangata, is it not for you to come and to get my thing? Are you use it as if it is you?
You should tell me when you are done talking, hey.
You know, I'm very upset and I'm not laughing.
Are you done talking? The thing is, nothing hard here. All we have to do is just talk. Those are just pictures. The pictures, you have never been upset about it.
The thing is, don't mention my Boko Haram, because the Boko Haram, they will come and Boko Haram you. Let me listen to this.
If I know Boko Haram,
so when you see, let me tell you, don't say you have mama whatever. Now let me tell you this. So when you see someone's wife dress, anking the dress, can you steal the dress because you like the wife?
And when a mosquito bites a pimple, does it ask Ngomunasumo, where have I bitten?
The problem with you, you are too extravagant. You can't talk like that to an upset man like me, President Buhari, because of you are making my photos vandalize Zambia without passport.
Dara, you can go back to your country. I'm too busy. We have a lot of economic issues which you need to sort out.
My brother, your excellence, my brother, you are going like this, you are leaving me. This is your country, come back. Let us finish this conversation. This is your country. What's wrong with you?